For the second time, I'm covering the team Oracle Components. Don't you just hate it when all you get on your telly is repeats? Welcome to Around the Ground. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Around the Ground. I am at the Alan Breeze Sports Centre in the town of Ware, where Oracle Components are the home team. Now, I've covered them before as a home team, and I'm going to have to amend my title for that one. When they were playing at Richard Hale School in Hartford at their 3G, I was just chatting to a father of one of the players, and he said that they've been here for a couple of years now. They tweeted this morning to say the match that was on. Needless to say, the match I was going to was off, and I had really limited options where to go because, you guessed it, no trains. This time it's engineering works today, tomorrow, not only that, but Monday and Tuesday as well. So yeah, I'm sure all the people who have to work in London are very grateful for that. Hopeless. But what a great looking setup this is, as the away team, who are absolutely today, start coming out. There's the clubhouse there, as you can see, sight screen, so it must double up as a cricket facility as well. Hard to find. I actually went to the Allenby Sports Centre. That's where I thought it would be. Well, I've been once before for a presentation evening, one of my ladies' teams. Went in, and this really lovely lady told me, it seems I wasn't the first person to have done this, said it wasn't there, and I had to walk up a road, turn left, up another road, diagonally across the car park, suddenly bumped into this. And yeah, great. Really like it. The pitch looks lovely, actually. A couple of divots and what have you, but so many matches are off, but this is great to see. So let's just turn back. It's nice, doesn't it? Hertfordshire Senior League, Premier Division. Well, I seem to have ticked off most of the clubs. I was actually going to go on a mission today to Buntingford, which would have taken two buses to get there, two buses to get back, with a couple of waits for connections. Would have been the best part of an hour. And I just thought, you know what, it's really warm today, actually. I thought I'm just going to do it, only to find out this morning. And thanks for the away team for tweeting, actually. They were the ones who notified that the match was off. So I quickly redirected, and here I am. If you look behind the goal at the far end, you can see those big, big buildings. Yeah, that's a GSK, so GlaxoSmithKline. They have a huge complex here. I seem to be walking past it forever. They're doing an awful lot of construction as well. I did ask the guy who I was talking to if this was their playing fields, and he said he thought that it was. So yeah, amazing, actually. So if you come here yourself and you're struggling to find it, just head for GSK. Probably won't help much, actually, it's so big, but anyway. The roar of the traffic that you hear currently to my left, I believe, is the A10, which heads out to, well, funnily enough, I crossed the A10 when I went to Ely Football Club. So it goes right the way up to Cambridgeshire. But you can just see that the buildings just kind of loom before you. You can't walk across the cricket square, and quite rightly so, so hang on a minute. Dips underneath the rope as we walk up here. There's a lovely canal by where the actual sports centre bar facility is. Took a couple of pictures there, one of really nice waterfall, the other one was a boat that was in a lock that was, the water was going down, so it could carry on with its journey. So I spent a happy few minutes watching that until I realised it was in the wrong place, but I still got here plenty of time. I got the bus to Near Ware Station, walked from there, sat in the bookies for half an hour actually, because I had time, and there, had some lunch as well. And here we are, all the way round. But don't take my word for it. Why don't you come and see Oracle Components at the Allenbridge Sports Centre yourself? Stay tuned for highlights of today's match and some steals at the end. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, click on like. Hated every minute of it, click on dislike. Why not subscribe? And all future videos that I do go directly to your YouTube feed. Once you subscribe, click on the little bell. Click on the little bell and you wake in the morning and there will be a huge GSK factory in your back garden. Thanks for watching. Speak to you soon. This is Oracle Components. Thank you. full time with a final score of Oracle Components 3, absolutely won. What I don't understand is how matches are off left, right and centre and at quite a high level, and yet you come here and you wouldn't even really know it's been raining. The pitch has been terrific, as you can see as I'm walking now, barely cut up at all. Oracle Components deserve their win, fair play to both teams. I don't think a trainer came on the entire match. It was played in a very good spirit and was really enjoyable. Great facilities here, come if you can. Thanks for watching, speak to you soon.